Well, I heard there was a place over the lake that makes a decent doner kebab, only a moderate distance from campus. In the middle of exam week, having a shit time, drinking coffee from degree, and all I need is a kebab. Hold the tabouli. Yarralumla. Your kebab is insane. Yarralumla. I guarantee 500 grams of beef per serving. Oh, I couldn't bear to eat sushi again. Had so much Zambrero, it's not even real Mexican. And who in their right mind would pay that much for soup at God's? The line at Subway is always too long. Don't tell me to go to the Asian buffet, I know something's wrong. And the lady at the bakery scares me. So I'm going to Yarralumla. The kebabs give me shelter. Oh, Yarralumla. Twice as much tahini as your nearest competitor. I was in Union Court just the other week, and a girl in a bright orange shirt, she came up to me and she said, "Hi there. Have you heard about policy on accountability?" I said, "Bitch, get out of my way. Your orange shirt's real nice, but I've got no time for policy today. You're actually really hot, and I love to talk. But I gotta hand in my essay. And then I'm going to Yarralumla to have my post-essay donor. Oh, Yarralumla. Why don't you come to Yarralumla with me?" No, she didn't come with me. Oh, no, 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 no. But it doesn't matter, because I have a kebab. My oil consumption's off the charts. I have a heavy feeling in my heart, and it's you. Yarralumla, the kebab give me shelter. A lot of one donor, just hold that to me. What would they know? Broadburger's the only place they know south of the lake. No, they'll never know of our love affair. When I open you up, your meat goes everywhere. But in all honesty, I don't even know your real name. So I call you Yarralumla. Shaved meat in a pita. Lettuce, tomato, and onion. Actually quite a limited selection of salads. Oh, Yarralumla. No, I'll never change her. I'll order one donor. Just keep that taboo. me, why don't you come to Yarralumla with me.